And here we've got probably the only footage I'm gonna be getting of Breath of the Wild. Because I don't have a capture card, but I had to get this moment. I think I've got it well enough positioned here. So here we are. Guess what I'm drawing out of here. Alright. So this is an interesting sequence that it uses. But I've got 13 hearts, so I should be good to go. Interesting. Alright, Master Sword. Let's just give it a quick little test run. Do I get a beam? I don't get a beam out of the sword. This is the Master Sword, right? Yeah. And cool, I think it gave me an extra inventory slot too. Nice. Can I throw it? Aha! There is a beam! Nice. Okay. I was disappointed, but okay, that makes sense. You can't throw it. That would be really dumb. But, okay, cool, so that's how you get that effect. Let me see if I can pan it up real quick. Okay, so this nice little quick snippet there. Like I said, this is probably the only thing from Breath of the Wild, because trying to use, like, my camera as a video recorder is not going to be that great. Thought I'd keep the whole cutscene and everything in there. But yeah, so I've got the Master Sword now, and I'm going to be continuing my adventure. You can follow me on Instagram there to get... see all the like images and, you know, fun stuff that I'm doing in the game, and as well as some plot related stuff. I'm trying to stay away from it for a little bit now, because I've got friends who follow me and don't want to spoil stuff for them. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this little bit here. Thanks for watching as always. Sorry for the long hiatus, as you can tell by my voice, that's kind of why I haven't been recording for a bit. But thanks for watching, everybody. As always, you know, tick those like and subscribe buttons if you like what you see, so you get updates when new content drops on the channel. And do remember that there is no IRL, just AFKs, and we'll see you next time that Amo plays whatever he plays next. Peace out!